Hi, Dr. Barrett here. In this video, I will describe the types of exercise that have been shown to reduce blood pressure. This is another video in my series on natural methods to lower your blood pressure. If you've not seen it recently, I suggest you watch my video, How to Lower Your Blood Pressure Naturally, where I reveal the cause of high blood pressure. I've included a link to that video below. We all know that exercise is good for your health. The questions are, which type of exercise has been proven to lower blood pressure? And how much exercise each week is required? Studies show that exercise is one of the best things you can do to lower your blood pressure. Regular exercise helps you make your heart stronger, more efficient, which lowers your blood pressure. A systematic review of over 93 trials with over 5,000 participants compared endurance exercise, dynamic resistance exercise, weightlifting, isometric exercise, and mixed exercise. The study showed that endurance, dynamic resistance, and isometric exercise all lowered systolic and diastolic blood pressure. It also showed that if you mixed strength training and endurance training in the same session, say running with weights, improvements weren't quite as good. Interestingly, the participants in the isometric training group had the largest reductions in the systolic blood pressure. My book, The Fat-Burning Lifestyle, includes a convenient exercise program. I've put a link for that book below. Studies consistently show that 150 minutes of moderate exercise, such as walking, or 75 minutes of vigorous exercise, such as running, each week can help lower your blood pressure and improve your heart health. Doing more exercise reduces your blood pressure even further. If you're not used to this amount of exercise, I suggest you start with a daily 10-minute walk and gradually increase to about 30 minutes a day. Then when you're ready, add resistance training twice a week. I am confident that after 3 months, you will notice a renewed lightness in your step and a feeling of physical energy. I hope this helps. Please comment below on the type of exercises you are planning to do. To be notified of more videos like this one, hit the subscribe button and notify bell icon below. I'm going to go take a walk now. Till next time, this is Dr. Barrett signing off, yours for health naturally.